So I have to be careful to his fist. So I use all my bullets for nothing. Looks like
it. She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
Oh, she's going to die. I don't like that. That's sad.
We'll take us up to the surface.
So I used all my bullets for nothing. Okay, no bullets. Yeah, let's keep this for now.
Oh, we made it. Danny? Danny?
Yeah. Hey. No way. No, she's not going to be okay.
Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Together. Together forever.
Come on, up. Good?
But not for your head.
Okay.
Do not kill yourself.
Yeah, we're almost there.
I don't recognize this area. Where are we?
Let's find out.
selection.
More damage. Let's go.
Stand by. Print finished.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
Oh.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob. There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here. I'm opening the way ahead.
Yeah, thank you for that. Oh, seriously. Have a united day. What else should I make? Yeah, I don't have health, not at all.
Please make a selection.
Fuse require. Man, everything is so dark. Oh, and I'm back. Server rooms. I don't like the fog. Oh, again another of this. Why another of this? Why? What I am doing? Oh no, how did you hit me? Where is he? Thank you. Thank you. Are we okay? Again, no more bullets. Where is
UGC printing at your service? User assumes all liability for use of this print. Print finished.
How many do I have? That's 10.
UGC printing for all your needs. Excellent choice. Print finished.
I think I'm getting 4 with every.
UGC printing, the highest quality. Cycle complete.
Another CPU printer.
The choice is yours. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Have a united day.
And let's make another one.
Unit online. Please operate responsibly. Print finished.
Oh my God. Oh, I got some health.
This is older than the rest of the prison.
Another health injector, awesome.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
We have to go down to those stairs, yeah. I think I saw something. Okay, I can't interact with that.
Oh,
I knew it. Oh, fuse required. Okay. And where can I find one?
Keep moving forward, Jacob.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Now this one is invisible.
After 2 weeks in the program, subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly. Flag the subject for Mahler. Maybe this will help get Cole off our backs.
Oh my god. Definitely. Oh, I didn't saw this. Oh, so this is a shortcut, but I didn't find a fuse. Where is the fuse? Run in here. Oh, the, okay, I was thinking that
you're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Yeah, nearly here. Why there's no loot? That's an injector, okay.
Unit online. UJC printing for all your needs. In progress.
All I need is bullets. For now, all I need is bullets. Again? Why did they put creatures in the chest? Okay, we are back here. Oh, I don't like this. I really don't like this. Oh no. Why did I shoot there? Man, I hate this creature. No. Okay. What I don't like is you can't change weapons in the middle of the fight. It's so hard to do that. I don't like that. But it doesn't matter. Okay, more health. Hope there are no more creatures inside this. Yeah, and there is another one, of course. We need bullets, health and all that, and we have creatures on the chest. Man.
Defensive systems powering down.
Powering down, okay.
Get inside, now!
Subject 324-980. Can you hear me?
experimenting on the prisoners. It figures. How long were they doing this? Was the UJC behind this too?
Definitely.
Hey! What are you doing?
What the?
I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me?
That monster up there, I think it will be the big boss at the end.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biofish, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now,
killed?
The Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero. As Subject Alpha.
Well, releasing the virus in the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his Alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
Okay. That's a big boy over there, so... I have to end here. Because I have to go to work. So we are going to see the end later tonight when I'm back home. Because I think that this is the end. Let's make a manual save. And we are going to move forward from here next time. So thank you so much for watching. Take care, my friends. Bye-bye.